E-ticketing and digital as-builts are two innovations that make it easier for the highway construction industry to switch from paper-based exchanges to a modern electronic workflow. E-ticketing improves the tracking, exchange, and archiving of materials tickets. Digital as-builts capture and store records of built infrastructure projects. Used together, they increase efficiency and accuracy during project delivery and result in cost savings for post-construction asset management. Common construction practices require a paper ticket be issued, detailing information about the materials delivered to a construction project, such as the manufacturer and quantity. Both transportation agencies and the private sector spend considerable resources producing, delivering, sorting, recording, and archiving paper tickets.
Well, each year our asphalt contractors place between 4 million to 6 million tons of asphalt on our projects. And with a ticket for every 20 tons, that equates to about 200,000 to 300,000 paper tickets that have to be collected, collated, filed, and ultimately scanned. So there's a savings and efficiency there.
E-ticketing offers a faster, more sustainable, and streamlined process. It also improves safety by no longer requiring inspectors to go up to a truck, often next to traffic. States are also making the inspector's job a little easier by compiling e-tickets from many sources into one platform.
With numerous e-ticketing solutions available, it's important to think about the inspectors. As the primary users of this technology, it can be difficult for them to learn a new system or software for each material or even each project. One way to accomplish this is to create one receiving website or system to collect all that data from various systems.
While e-ticketing can be used to track construction bulk materials like asphalt, aggregate, and concrete, PennDOT also tracks liquid asphalt and salt for its maintenance department. Choosing a digital option is also beneficial when it comes to as-built plans. Paper or image-based as-built plans can be difficult to access later and are sometimes incomplete.
There are a number of states and agencies that create a PDF as-built, which is electronic and it's valuable in itself, but it's not searchable generally. So to go digital with an as-built, you really have got to think about how to make the information something that's searchable and preferably that's located. We call it geospatial locations.
This means data collected on site is connected to a 3D model. It may include right-of-way locations, pavement and structures attributes, quality assurance information, and subsurface utilities. Colorado DOT now requires all right-of-way utility work be sent to the agency as a digital as-built.
You know, we want a single database for all of our utility as-builts, and that allows us to input a lot of different data sources that are out there into one central database.
To learn more about digital as-builts, e-ticketing, or other Everyday Counts initiatives, visit our website.